What's up, everyone? My name is Mary. Welcome back to Life is Strange. Now, let me tell you why it took me so long to get back into this game. I'm on episode 3. I could not rescue Kate. I killed her. And I was genuinely upset. I get so attached to game characters so easily. And I felt bad for Kate from the start. And when I found out that I could save her and realized that it was my choices that killed Kate, I was really upset. I was really angry with myself, but now I'm ready to get back into it.
In the previous episodes of Life is Strange.
It's time to make myself feel bad
little,
again.
Little pieces
Yay.
Of time.
Because Max wants everybody to see
I'm
how
so sick
is.
Of people trying to control me!
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video.
You're going to be sorry someday.
Kate, I'm sorry.
And there she is. How are you doing, Max?
Hi, Joyce. I am so sorry about William. I have great memories of him.
That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories.
Let's talk about your superpower.
Hey, Stelman Louise. You're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
You want me to cut you, bitch?
Please, step back.
You're kidding. Put that down.
Please, get me out of here! Max!
Nobody cares about me. Nobody.
What are you doing here, Max?
Now, I know today was difficult for everybody. Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the route with Kate Marsh? Please, tell us everything.
Max, there was no eclipse scheduled today.
I believe you, Warren. I'll believe anything this week.
So that's all that happened, and that's why I'm sad. Okay, it's nighttime. So bad. It's my fault she jumped. Hi, Max. Don't worry, I get the feeling. I gotta Now I'm sad again. I got a text. Hi, Chloe. I was gonna show you meet
Chloe
me, meet me
this.
In front. They can't yeah, what that said. Okay. If I get moving, I may spend the next half hour exploring my room that I
still can't stop thinking about
I just spent a lot of time in.
It's like I'm awake and I'm glad the media doesn't waste a second exploiting tragedy.
A
now
student
Kate's family has to see their daughter's death all over the web like a cat video. And I'm even in this one. Oh, that makes me ill.
Principal Willis to Max Caulfield. Dear Max Caulfield. As you're no doubt aware, Blackwell Academy lost a valued and beloved student this week with the tragic death of Kate Marsh. Everyone who encountered Kate, from the faculty to student body, remember her as a kind, intelligent, and talented person with a bright future. The staff of Blackwell Academy understands the social and academic trauma that comes with the public incident such as this, and we believe it's vital that we hear directly from the students about their thoughts and concerns. We encourage you to call our 24-hour hotline, 1-800-BLACKWELL, to speak with a professional counselor, no matter what your question or situation might be. In other words, Blackwell Academy has your back. Principal Wells, you liar.
Yes, now everybody loves Kate Marsh. They bullied her and now post their feels? Hypocrites. Either I delete my page.
It happens every time.
Nowhere to hide these days.
But yeah, it happens all the time. Someone gets bullied and they keep saying, you know, report, just tell a teacher and we'll take care of it. Nothing gets done until the student gets pushed over the edge and then commits suicide. And then suddenly people care for like a week.
Sorry, Lisa. Too much water. I can't even keep my plant alive, much less Kate.
She looks so sad. But yeah, and then they feel bad for about a week, and then some other kid comes up, hey, I'm being bullied too. And then it just repeats. And it's stupid.
Are you a hungry bunny? Here, nosh on this.
I'm gonna feed my bunny. Oh, I have a cute bunny. Yeah, floor lamp. Yeah, I have light. Electricity.
Kate, I swear I will use all of my power to find out who really pushed you off that roof.
I will, Kate. Don't worry.
Ew. Thanks for the image, Nathan. And everybody here thinks Samuel is a creeper?
What's up with Nathan?
You know you're hurting when you don't give a shit about music. Jeebus, I am so freaking tired. I sound like a moron. But crime does not delay. I need to stay on top of this investigation. Okay, this is scary. Okay. Dark. Let there be...
I don't like the music. I was unaware this was a horror game.
I hope Kate finally has her wings now.
Aww. Poor Kate.
God. That's like some awful TV crime scene in our dorm. So much hypocrite.
Yeah.
Kate, I would give up my power if I could have another rewind to save you. I won't rest until we find out the truth.
I'm so sorry,
Kate. And somebody
Kate.
Pays for this. This is my prayer for you, Kate. Bless your gentle soul.
Alright, let's go in the showers. Who's here? You! Who are you? Taylor. Aren't you Victoria's buddy?
Hey, Max. I saw you go up on the roof to try to help Kate. I can't believe she jumped.
Neither can I.
It's
okay, Taylor.
I just wish I could have stopped her. Are you okay?
I'm just, like, numb. I've never seen anybody actually die.
Same. Neither. And I don't want to.
I didn't think you'd be so upset considering how much shit you and Victoria gave Kate.
I'm my own person, not Victoria's bitch. Hello, like, she's freaking too. She already broke curfew tonight. Shit, I'm not supposed to tell anybody.
I won't say anything.
I won't say a word.
Don't worry.
I swear to Doc.
I believe you, Max. Besides Victoria, you're the only one who asked me about my mom in the hospital. That meant a lot to me.
I'm my own person, too. Let me know if you need anything.
Thanks. You're, like, weird, but pretty cool, Max. Especially after watching you go up on that roof. Victoria's wrong about you.
Everyone's wrong
now
about me.
Now I have
me.
To be alone for my nightly anxiety attack. Talk to you later.
Girl, same.
I like
Let's
really
talk to you again.
To get some sleep, Max.
Oh, yeah, I should probably rewind. Okay. Hello, Taylor?
Hey, Max.
Victoria's sneaking out.
Know. Victoria must be upset since I saw her sneaking out of the dorm past curfew.
Oh man, like, you saw her? She was so, like, nervous when she left the dorm. She wouldn't even tell me where she was going.
Probably to hell. Well, I have to go crash. It's been a rough day, as you know.
Thanks, Max. And I hope you're okay, too. You were the only one who tried to save Kate.
Yeah, and
Victoria
I failed.
Now I have to be alone for my nightly anxiety attack. Talk to you later.
It's too soon to play this game. I still feel terrible.
Victoria isn't here. Maybe I'll just wait and bide my time. Going through her shit.
Yeah! Let's be bad people! Okay, is there a light in here?
Since I've crossed the line from Snoop to Detective, I might as well search for clues about what really happened to Kate at the Vortex Club party.
I can't turn the lamp on. That's stupid.
I'll title this
Is that a little Simba?
Dila assholes. Whoa, yep. There's Kate. Totally high. She looks confused. Not like she's partying.
Yeah, see, Kate did nothing wrong. People did this to Kate. And look, it's Simba. Okay, drawer.
Here they are getting loaded with Satan.
I hate these people. I hate the school. People are terrible.
Victoria is about as street as me. But she really appreciates style.
Search in the trash.
That's a lot of bank just to clean paint from a sweater.
Really?
Victoria's secret. She's a geek.
What? Okay. Anyway,
Well, well. Maybe Victoria isn't a monster after all.
How can anybody do homework after seeing someone jump to their death? I can't believe we all saw it happen live. It was like watching a reality show. I've never seen campus so quiet. Like everybody is hiding or crying. I feel like total crap for everything I said about Kate in that stupid video. You should. Let's get some peeps to meet up later. This girl needs a serious curfew cocktail we'll drink to Kate. I'm sorry too, Victoria. I can't stop seeing Kate fall. I need a drink stat. Let me know this time. The
it's
time.
It's like a thread for sociopaths. Max Crackfield? Lame. Party on, dudes.
I'll never understand people like Victoria and Nathan. I don't get it. I just don't. So what did I find?
Those boots are made for walking runways.
Yep.
Oh, these I already looked in here. Socks cost more than my wardrobe. Oh, no, I didn't.
Yeah. Same. Okay, I don't see anything else in here. Did I find out some type of information? I don't know. Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. Hello? Dana? Are you okay?
Hey, Dana. How are you doing?
I just can't stop thinking about Kate.
Neither can
I.
This
is my fault, too.
She was depressed.
I knew she was depressed, but I had no idea how bad.
Must be serious to throw yourself off the roof.
Why was she on the roof?
So why do you think she was on the roof in the first place?
Maybe Kate was so ashamed she got wasted on that video. I don't blame her, but it was pretty gross.
Come on. You really believe that Kate Marsh wanted to get drunk at a Vortex
exactly.
Club party?
Exactly!
So what exactly are you saying, Max? You think this has something to do
Kate's
with Nathan
fault.
Being expelled?
Yes! Not sure yet, but
I'm
yes.
I'm not sure yet, but I'm on
Max
it.
Isn't sure yet, but
really
I'm sure.
Going down at Blackwell, and I'm going to find out why.
I'm getting scared now. But people here are still sneaking out tonight.
What? Like, who?
Victoria bounced out of here earlier, and now you, Sherlock?
Not me. I need a break from today. Get some sleep too, Dana. I'll see you later.
Good night, Dana. Oh, I feel so bad for Dana, too.
Aw, Trevor is a sweetie.
Go hey, Dana. Dana. Oh, gosh. Hey, Dana, I've been thinking about you all day and know how crappy it was to see Kate jump from the roof today. I don't have anything deep or smart to say. I just want you to know that you were a good friend to her, and I wish she had more friends like you. You have been so good for me when everything else is so messed up, and I am here for you always. I miss you, Trev. Thank you so much for thinking of me. I keep seeing Kate jump and feel like I could have done more to save her. Even Max Caulfield did more than anybody to try to save Kate. I can't wait to see you tomorrow, and you are just as good to me as you think I am for you. Dreaming of you, XOXXOO, Dana.
If Dana talks to Juliet about this, she's gonna wish she didn't.
Dana, I hope you're doing okay after today. I don't want to bother you, but I'm writing an article about Kate for the paper, and I wanted to know if you could just answer a few short questions. I cannot read. It seems like there are too few answers. Let's talk when it's convenient for you, okay? Hope you're doing well. Sincerely, Juliet. Hi, Juliet. I know you want to find out more about Kate, but I'm kind of still in shock and mourning. I don't think you'll get too many answers so soon after what happened today. And maybe it's better to keep a low profile for the moment. XO Dana. Okay, I don't see anything else here. Okay. Let's move forward.
So Chloe is waiting for me in front of the main hall.
Yes. Let's go to the main hall. I'm Jesus. Sad again.
I still can't believe she jumped.
Neither can I.
Oh, it's unlocked. I hope Sammy wasn't around.
Hello?
I know Samuel doesn't wear silky scarves. So, who does?
Has Victoria been living in here? Oh, I believe so.
Samuel was so into runway fashion.
Why is there stuff in here? Oh, look at the squirrel! It's so cute! Hello? No! I want to be a friend! I want to take a picture. Whoa, I'm sorry. I want to take a picture of it. Hi, buddy! My god. Woman, chill. I'm on my way.
She
probably
fixed
the broken lamp.
Fix that lamp.
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Oh, the most magical insects. Burn bright.
I know, I love fireflies.
Principal Wells. Oh, are you serious? I'm toast if he sees me.
Nobody can expel me. Not yet, anyway.
Are you okay, Mr. Wells?
Miss Caulfield, you have to be stealthier than that.
I wasn't trying
You're
to be stealthy.
You're not supposed to be outside your dormitory at this hour. You know that.
I'm sorry, Principal Wells. I'm still upset about Kate. I needed some air and space to walk.
I'm sorry you had to go through that today. You tried to help, but God damn it, Blackwell is my responsibility. And I let her and Kate down. Go on back inside. Get some rest. It's been a shitty day. Good night, Max.
I'm not going back inside.
So how do I get past him to meet Chloe?
We're gonna rewind. Faster. Okay, we're gonna rewind some more. Okay. Run.
I know.
There you go.
I have a set of keys on me.
Max the Ninja strike.
Poor Principal Wells. He doesn't know what's going on. It's like dead silent. It's so quiet. Where's Chloe?
Booyah!
Chloe!
Booyah. Like a scary punk ghost.
Hilarious.
Like a scary and sensitive asshole. Chloe, I watched my friend jump off a roof today. I don't think you need to prank me tonight. You always trip out on me for not being there for you, but is this how you're there for me?
No, I feel bad for Chloe.
I'm sorry, Max. I wasn't even thinking. I suck.
It's okay, Chloe.
I'm not trying to be a bitch, but I'll never get the image
it's
out of
okay.
my head.
It's okay, you didn't mean to scare
roof.
Me. Well, you didn't
All
know.
Because my power didn't work. It didn't mean shit. I know seeing Kate fall was horrible. I don't even know how to deal with that, so I just act like an idiot. But it's your badass power that's gonna bring all this to a close. We just need to connect
The players. It's okay, Chloe.
And find out who really killed Kate. We have to stop this from happening to anybody else.
Oh yeah, and somehow stop that tornado from wiping out Arcadia Bay, right?
I hope so, yeah.
I hope so, Chloe. But how? Snow and Eclipse are bad omens.
This whole town is a bad omen. And notice that Blackwell seems to be ground zero.
Chloe, I just feel weird about some of my decisions. Especially after I just got Nathan expelled.
Dude, do not even torture yourself like that. Let's focus on looking for clues, okay?
Okay. Let's talk about Rachel. Because I feel like it's been all about me with Kate.
We need to find out more about who Rachel was involved with around here.
She was able to blend in with everybody. Even with people I hated.
And even though I don't know her, it feels like Rachel is guiding us to the truth.
Fuck the truth. I just want to find my friend right now. It scares me to think where she could be. Do you think she's...
alive, yes, she
alive?
Is.
I have to think that, Chloe. Her spirit is so powerful here.
Maybe too much power. Max, we have to find Rachel soon. We have to.
We'll do
I
it.
I promise you we will. Like you said, it's time to start the search for
clues.
We'll
get justice for Kate.
Now tell me what's your secret.
Drumroll, please. I present the spare keys to Blackwell. Thank you, Step Prick.
Yay!
You're such a boss, Chloe. I just don't want you to get into any more trouble.
Look at all the trouble dropping in Arcadia Bay. At this point, who gives a fuck anymore? We're in it to win it, Max. Lead the way.
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime.
As Yay! Long as you're
my partner in time. Insert growth.
Yay! Yay! We're about to break into a school. Yay!
Thank you so much for helping me put together a portfolio.
Hopefully the rest of the class will follow your lead. I'm sorry I was distracted. As you know, it's not been a good day for Blackwell.
I know this has been an awful day, and you can talk to me anytime, Mr. Jefferson.
Thank you, Victoria. I imagine you're pretty upset over Kate as well.
I'm, like, still in shock. I've never seen anybody die. I really cared about Katie.
Katie?
No!
I had no idea.
Oh, I want to punch her!
Did she?
Well, how does this affect the Everyday Heroes contest?
It doesn't. The contest is still a go, and I still have to pick the winner to best represent Blackwell. I've got all the photos, except one from Max.
I'll give you a one-word sneak preview of Max's photo. Selfie. Listen, you've seen my entry. You know it's better than that.
Oh, I hate Victoria.
Wouldn't that be so cool to hang out together in San Francisco, Mark?
Stick to Mr. Jefferson, Victoria, please. And, I haven't picked a winner yet.
You already love my work, so it's not like you're playing favorites. Just imagine if you picked my photo, though.
You're being so creepy,
we
Victoria.
We would have to spend a lot of time together. That could be fun, don't you think?
I'm going to think that you didn't say any of that.
You might as well choose me. Otherwise, I might have to tell people you offered to choose my photo for favors or something.
As a favor to your future, I'll also ignore that undisguised threat. This conversation is officially over, Miss Chase.
Oh, wow.
I suggest you go back to your dorm now.
Wait. I only...
Great job, moron.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, I love that.
So stupid. Just when I think Victoria can't get any more evil. She's about to get real at Blackwell. Let's go find out.
That was terrible but funny.
Chloe the Keymaster.
Yay.
You know it.
We're in.
Dude, I don't know about this. We're both already in so much trouble.
You can always let me get busted like you did with the weed.
I'm serious.
Well, I mean, you're already in trouble. Why not push it a little farther, you know?
If I have a key, how can it be breaking? I can't charge us for just entering.
I'm serious. We could go to jail.
Not if I'm related to the head of Blackwell Security. Step Shit will not want me in the hands of the local police. So we better find out what's
in
the principal's office.
Well, me in the hands of the local police, though.
You can rewind if we get caught.
Because he hates me, remember?
You have mad powers, Max.
Tell that to Kate.
Come on. One more door and our work here is done.
Woo! You are a genius, Chloe, my friend. What's up?
That's it. What the fuck? The security officer should have the key to the principal's office.
He's hiding shit, like everybody here.
Well, now we definitely have to get this door open.
Yeah, that is a bit suspicious.
Believe it or not, I know a little about lockpicking, thanks to Frank. I might as well test out my thief skill.
Go for it. We're already in this deep.
Well, you could look for the key, just in case.
Why, yes, I could.
Okay. Key. In here?
Nothing here.
Okay. Anything in here?
Dead end.
Okay. Here.
Boring.
Okay. Here.
Crap.
Okay. Well, nothing so far. Oh, this makes sense.
Here are the keys. None for the principal's office.
Why though?
For thee. We have to find another way in. Guess I didn't spend enough time with Frank. But I'll use my DIY lockpick tools while you come up with a better plan. My plan has a name.
Who?
Hey, Warren. You busy?
Warren!
Just bubble hearth. You'll be okay. Listen, I need your physics expertise stat. Without naming names, if somebody had access to the art and science labs and wanted to construct a device that would, say, open a locked door, would you maybe kinda know how? Huh? No, I'm just asking for fun.
Just for fun.
Thanks, science guy. No. Stay. We need you as backup. Just send the text instructions now. Yes, I'm still all in to go ape with you at the drive-in. Thanks for the help.
Yay! I have good friends.
Sus ass. Goddamn door. Try not to wake up everybody at Blackwell.
Good friends.
Hi, Max. I got nothing. What about your plan?
We got this, Warren. Today.
Can you stay here and not get caught?
I might get on the other side of that door before you, Lupin.
The race is on. See you soon.
All right. Okay, so, okay. We need sugar, a soda can, duct tape, and sodium chloride. Okay. The
Warren
only place
such a classic
I
name.
Know where to find a
Let's
can,
see if we can find
is here.
Release the crack can.
Yeah.
It's all mine anyway.
Only I got a free drink as well. Well, not a free drink, but you know. I get a reward for helping. Soda. Yes! Let's go.
This is like a scene in a horror film.
Yeah, really. We're just now covering this? Like walking down the creepy hallway in your dorm wasn't a horror film?
I feel gross even looking at Nathan's work. But he does have some style.
No. Nathan's crazy.
Okay. Even when you were sad, you tried to see the good in the world. Shit.
Oh, I feel so bad for Kate. I killed her. It's my fault. Duct tape. Yeah.
The tape is mine.
Two down, two more to go. What else do I need? No, not Kate. Sorry. Where's Warren? Warren. There it is. Okay. Sugar and sodium. Crap.
You're halfway home, Max.
That I don't know what is. Okay. Still there? Not yet. Not yet, Warren. I'll get there eventually. Don't worry. Cigarette pack. Why is there a cigarette pack in here?
Victoria's cigarettes? I'm sure Mr. Jefferson is impressed.
Is smoking allowed in the buildings here? Alright, this is a science lab. So I'm gonna go in here. There might be some sugar in here, I would assume. Cigarette? Why is there a cigarette in the skeleton's mouth? I love it.
Ew, gross. At least switch to e-cigs. Here's the sodium chlorate box.
Yeah, we'll get it. Get it.
You know you're clumsy, Max. Don't waste your rewind power. Use the damn chair.
It's about time you learn. Alright, now where do I get sugar?
One more ingredient left.
Where do I get sugar? Aquarium.
Everybody's asleep. I hate to wake them up, but I want a picture.
I want a picture too.
Good evening, Fish Fish.
I'm sorry, you guys are so pretty. I have to.
Thanks, Fish. Nice work.
Yeah. Alright. Should probably turn this off.
Please resume your slumber.
Yay! Good night, fishies. Graffiti?
I never said they were great, troll.
Well, why are people so hateful right now towards me? Oh, sugar. There we go.
Ooh, sugar.
Yay!
Now it's time to show Chloe that Max is the bomb. An A minus? All right. So Dr. Max did help Warren this morning.
Yeah. I'm a good friend. Okay. Let's go. I got my bomb ready. Now I think about, according to me, cigarettes inside a school isn't okay, but bombs are. Neighbor logic. Okay.
So not.
What's wrong, Chloe? Huh? Still haven't figured it out?
Take it easy on the door, Chloe. Let's try this instead. Boom! Literally. Yes! Time to blow shit up!
Woo!
If you'll light the candle. This is so cool! Get ready to haul ass.
Woo! Yeah!
We did it! Cool.
I know! I wanna do it again!
Oh, we are toast!
Oh no.
Here comes the whole Arcadia Bay Fire and Police Department. So what should we do?
This is the bathroom. Where's the thing? Okay. I'm gonna go in here. And can I close the door? I can't close the door. And why am I doing this? Just rewind, Amber. There we go.
This ancient door is no match for Max the Magician.
If I can get this bastard open, she can't cheat with the rewind. Bullshit. Fucking door.
Me.
Welcome to my domain. You are
magic. I cheated with my rewind.
I don't know how you got in there, but you did it, sister. The company I keep. Now, let's find what we want and beat it. My powers only go so far.
Yeah. Man, I can see why the principal locks this room up. Fancy faux art crap. He must want everybody to know he has money. But no taste. How can you trust somebody who has a fucking bronze bird in his office? I'm glad I was expelled.
Yes, if only the principal had a Monet or Picasso, you'd still be at Blackwell.
Eat me. I'm gonna pilfer the papers on this ugly-ass desk. Okay, sure. It's ugly, but damn, is it a cozy chair.
This is your chance to truly get all deductive and shit, Sherlock. Find us some clues about Rachel, or Kate, or Nathan. Anybody. I'm on
What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? To make me do all... Whoa. Work, please. Thank you. I blew the lock! Warren's cool. I like Warren.
This pretty much sums up Kate. Shy and sweet. And in the wrong place.
GPA 3.9. Kate Marsh represents the very best of the students at Blackwell Academy. Her GPA is consistently outstanding, along with her optimistic attitude and quiet work ethic. Her extracurricular activities with the Meals on Wheels program has been acknowledged on KBay 7 News, and her diverse religious studies group has been a welcome addition to the wide range of student-led spiritual programs at Blackwell. She also has one of the best attendance records in the school's history. Principal Wells, as the school nurse, I should inform you that Kate Marsh appears to have experienced some recent emotional or physical trauma. I spoke to her briefly, and she was upset but vague and refused to talk further with me. I think it's important that we keep our eyes on her and make sure she's not under duress from other classmates, as is my suspicion. Regards, Anne-Marie Berenchi something? I don't know. Update. At present time, there is a security investigation into a controversial video allegedly featuring Kate Marsh at a Vortex Club party that has been uploaded onto the internet without her knowledge or alleged consent, along with her claim of being taken to the hospital during the party. See the attached files for complete details. And Principal...
Only two more files to go.
Mm-hmm. And he didn't do anything.
I certainly can't use this.
So the nurse said something to the principal, and he did nothing.
Awful.
It's terrible.
Look at this pile.
I know. Look at that chair. Look at that lamp. It's beautiful.
Tumbleweeds. Weird. This asshole has a spotless record.
GPA 3.7. Nathan Prescott continues his family historical legacy at Blackwell Academy with a stellar academic record and a variety of extracurricular activities, including work with the Arcadia Bay Homeless Fund. Nathan is also popular with students and faculty. Yeah, because he's a terrible person. He stands as a proud representation of Blackwell. He shouldn't be.
Like I'm not going to read my own personal file.
Ooh, I'm going to be in so much trouble. GPA 2.8, wow. Max, as she prefers to be called, is considered a quiet, attentive student with much potential for her photography. Her GPA fluctuates, and she has acknowledged she should be doing better. Her teachers back up her quiet intelligence, though some complaints find her too nervous and nosy. Some faculty members would like Max to speak up more in class and be more assertive. Others would like her to be less so. But this is a common student suggestion rather than a specific recommendation. Update. Despite some recent confrontations with Blackwell security, Max tried to unsuccessfully... stop fellow student Kate Marsh from jumping off the dormitory roof to her death today. At this time, there is an ongoing police-faculty investigation, but Max's bravery is undisputed.
This file is going to be so spotless, I'll projectile vomit.
Yeah. GPA 3.9. Victoria Chase is the gold standard for Blackwell Academy, a student with a consistently high GPA and extracurricular activities that reflect her career goals in photography. Victoria also receives high marks from faculty for her devotion to the Vortex Club, among other organizations devoted to Blackwell spirit and history.
I have to make sure Warren doesn't have a criminal background.
Yeah. Why else would he know how to blow up a lock, break into the building. Okay. 4.0, Warren is considered an exemplary student and represents a long tradition of excellence in science at Blackwell. He has the gift or curse of gab, depending on the faculty. Some have accused him of playing science pranks, but this is not confirmed by his science teacher, Miss Grant. We hope Warren focuses his academic vision and continues towards his bright future. Okay.
Let's nab this last file, Sherlock.
Yay!
I always wanted to say nab.
Why?
That is so cool that my signature actually counted. Go, Miss Grant.
Dear Miss Grant, as principal of Blackwell Academy, it is my glad, happy, fortunate duty to inform you that your petition to block the installation of a new surveillance system has received enough signature for the school to reject the plan. It is not my policy to take sides in these matters, as we encourage the faculty and student body to participate in their school's operation. However, I did recognize the controversial nature of these cameras and shared your concern for the possible invasions of privacy. Thank you for your passion and for inspiring Blackwell students to make their voices heard. I hope they will feel empowered by the outcome of your petition. Best, Principal Wells. Yay! I'm so glad I signed it. All right, Claudia, what do you got? Were
Max,
you useful for once?
You better come check out these files. Nathan accuses Rachel of bringing drugs on campus, and my step troll went along because he thinks Rachel was a bad influence on me. Assholes.
If David is teaming up with Nathan Prescott, that's a bad sign.
Nathan Prescott III. Ooh, he's so money. And you know the Prescotts dropped Major Bank to bury Nathan's real file. Look, it reads like a rap sheet. Bad grades, teacher complaints, secret probation. But I was expelled?
At least Nathan was finally suspended. Check out that note. Open it.
It's just some crazy drawing.
It's not a drawing. Look. Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
That's fucked up. What does this even mean? Nathan is truly psychotic.
No duh.
I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Whoa, listen to this. David M. always asks what's going on in my head. David M. always helps me follow those he follows. It's pretty cryptic.
No, it sounds like they formed some sort of weird team, the Super Hebros.
Jesus. David was stalking Kate, hassling me, and now we know he was all over Rachel, too.
Oh, we are so going into his garage files. Plus, I'm getting a little paranoid in here. We got our info. Let's
go. What is up with him?
Maybe we shouldn't leave without a gift.
No, you are not taking the cozy chair.
Max, do your powers include mind reading? Or did you just rewind because I tried to steal the chair? Shit, I'm confused.
It's the powers of best friendship. I know how you roll. We should definitely get out of here. We pressed our luck enough.
Hello, what have we here? Holy shit! Jackpot! Cha-ching!
Wow, sir. That's a lot for the handicapped fund.
Dude, there's $5,000 here. I could pay Frank back tonight. This will chill him out after you almost, you know, shot him. Are you gonna make a big issue out of this? Or just rewind and take the greenbacks for yourself? I hope you do that instead of lecturing me.
I'm gonna leave the money.
You really want to take money from the handicapped fund? I know you need to pay Frank back, but I've got my power to protect you, right?
There's a lot of power in that horse-choking wad of cash. But yes, Moral Max is right again. I guess.
I'm sorry, Chloe, it's wrong. You don't steal money.
I know that money would have helped Chloe and me.
It's not the right thing to do, though. Sorry, Chloe, don't
hate
me.
That English look scares me. Care for a midnight swim? The Blackwell pool is ours.
Swimming?
You want to take that risk now?
Yep.
It's been a crazy.
Why not?
You didn't let me take that money to pay off Frank, so if he pops a cap in my skull, at least allow me to have a little carefree fun for a few minutes. Splish splash?
You're right. We hella deserve it. Splish splash.
Yeah, splish
Did
splash.
Did you actually just say hella? I think I'm a good bad influence on you.
We in? Yeah, go Chloe!
We're in the otter's lair.
Big fucking deal. Yeah. I want that heated water.
We still have to play it cool, okay? I still go to school here.
You can own this hellhole once you figure out your rewind power.
Chloe is so psyched for girls' night out, so I better follow her evil plan. I would love a soda, but I just get wired.
True. Okay, Chloe, sup? What are these ads about? Ah!
If only I could solve the mystery of the missing cat pics.
Missing cat, okay. Chloe, hey, sup, girl?
Boys or girls?
Boys, why not?
Boys, of course. Figures. Perv.
Let's break the rules for once. We've been breaking rules all night. Why not now? Jacket.
I guess somebody forgot their Blackwell spirit.
Yeah. Logan's locker.
I guess I should consider this evolution.
Dana, I know I'm an a-hole, but I still care about you. Love, Logan. No, you don't. Why? Why? Okay. Floats.
This Floats? Must be for training kids.
What's this? Cell phone?
Zach is really careless. Doesn't he know what happens when I'm around?
Hey, thinking bad things about you. Cool, what are you wearing? Just my crystal necklace and phone. Hot, what are you wearing? I'm in the locker room only wearing... Okay. Okay, well, I'm uncomfortable. Warren, what do you got?
You developed that in Jefferson's class. But why?
Aww. We look so good. Nathan. Ooh, I can't wait
it's
to look
okay
in here.
For Nathan to be hooked on these drugs, right?
Wow. I love how that's just okay. Is Zach's jersey?
No way am I touching Zach's jersey.
Girl, same. Look, someone just switched to E6.
Some poor hipster lost their vape.
Okay, so where do I go? It's just out here. Okay. So I'm going into the pool now, right? Yeah, through the bathroom. Why? Max is a feminazi. Wow.
This one is almost empty. The guys must like their pink goo. Max Caulfield, moral avenger. Or self-righteous hypocrite.
Sup, Chloe? I'll talk to you, but I'm gonna look around a little bit first. Pool toy. Can I throw
Justin,
this in?
I thought it was safe to go back in the water.
I want to throw that pool toilet. That pool toy in, though. What is here? What do we have? Guest list.
Looks like I'm the Vortex Club bouncer. Decisions.
Remove names.
Oh, I'm sorry. Your names are not on the list. You'll have to eat shit now.
Okay, I'm not gonna add names since I removed them, and then they see my name on there. Something's gonna be up. they'll know that it was me, since I added my name on there, and then, you know, some of their names just happened to disappear. Alright, Chloe. Sup, girl? Is the water warm?
Max, try to find the light for the pool. I want to see the sharks.
Otters don't like sharks. They bite.
So do I. Hit that light.
Okay. Where's the light? Is this the light? Where's the light?
In case I run out of air, I know where to come.
Okay, but where's the light?
There has to be a control panel for the lights around here.
Oh. Tom in the lifeguard room. Cup.
Hockey and swimming. Good combo.
Drawer.
Yes, we get it. Otters.
Yay! We win!
Don't even CPR dummies. Make a move on you.
Are those CPR dummies? I'm sure. They look like them. Whiteboard.
So, the big plan is win.
Yay! Sounds like a plan for me. Sounds like a plan I can follow. Okay. Turn you on. There you go, Chloe. Yay, let's go swimming. What's it like? Is it good? Cool? Is it fun?
Time to do or dive, Max.
Let's go. How do I get in? How do I get in? How do... Chloe... Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. Let's get in.
Baby. It feels like a hot tub. Too bad you made me feel like the queen of assholes because I wanted that cash stash. Tell me you're not going to stand there watching me like a zombie. Don't you dare! Come stop me, hippie. Okay, you asked for it. Cowabunga!
Woo! I haven't been swimming in so long because of my knees. Why, I need to go again.
An otter in my water.
I miss swimming.
Dun, 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 dun. You are so obvious. And I still get freaked out by that movie. I can't even watch any of those shark shows. I'll just rewind and harpoon you. Otter's revenge. Cheater. Yeah, you wouldn't know about that. I wish
you do it too.
She would totally love being in here at night. Wish you guys.
Yay! I did it too.
With all this stuff going on, I'm starting to think everything is related, and I want to find out why for Kate's sake. She did.
I'm just floating on my back.
Your power is changing everything, Max. Especially you. I can already tell. You're not so chicken shit anymore.
Thanks, girlfriend. You know what I mean. You're becoming like this force of nature. More like luck of nature. Come on, my power failed trying to rescue Kate. Maybe I'm just stumbling back and forth in time. For what reason?
You didn't stumble when you saved me, Max.
What if I had,
Thank
though?
God. But what if I had? What if you and Kate would both be dead?
So it's time to start moving forward in time. And we're obviously connected, since without me, you would have never discovered your power, right?
Yeah, that's true.
Absolutely. You make me feel like I know what I'm doing.
And you make me feel like I have a reason for still being in Arcadia Bay.
I hope so.
Stop being so goddamn humble. You're like the smartest, most talented person I've ever known.
More than Rachel Amber?
Dude, I'm not her groupie, okay? And I'm sure you have Blackwell bros all over you. Like Warren.
Warren's nice.
Warren is nice.
Nice? Ouch. That means friend zone.
No, he's really cool. It was so sweet when he stood up to Nathan. But I haven't told him about my rewind.
No worries. Once you get over yourself, you're gonna make the world bow.
As long as you're there with me.
Don't look so sad. I'm never leaving you.
Aww.
Now I'm getting cold in here. Because we're yapping instead of attacking each other, otter versus shark style. I think I've had my pool experience for the year. Let's jump.
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off when I get out.
That's what you get for going swimming.
Gross.
Is it good?
I feel like we
Are
just
we good?
Went swimming in chlorine.
Yay!
You look cute with your hair soaked in chemicals.
Thanks. You would know.
Hide. Oh no. Okay, well, stepdad's about to kill us. Where do I hide? What do I do? Oh god. I'm scared.
We have to go now.
But where? Okay, hi. Chloe, hi. Let's go.
You shitting me?
Okay. Hi, stepdad. How are you?
Dude, hide. Like when we were kids.
Where did I hide when we were kids?
Power. Or just look for a hiding spot. Or both.
Okay. I'm gonna just hide in here.
Hello?
Who? Okay. He's gonna, like, hide in the stalls. He's not gonna check the stalls, is he? Oh, no. Oh, no.
Hello?
Oh, no.
There?
No. No. No.
Better not try any Halloween pranks after today. I'm serious.
I made a good hiding spot choice, I guess.
Something over here.
No, you didn't.
Who's here? I got a flashlight and a stick.
Oh, that's scary. I can hear him over here. Did he leave? So did he leave? Is he still out there? Oh! Okay. Oh. Well. Where do I go from here? Oh, hi, Chloe. You're doing a good job. Hello?
We are so invisible.
Good job, Chloe.
Let's bail.
Yay! I did a good.
Wait, turn around. They're coming. We have to find another way out. Oh, this is bullshit. You can't go back to your dorm now. You're a Blackwell fugitive. Crash at my place tonight. You want me to crash where the Blackwell security officer lives so I'll be safe? Okay. Into the car. Get in.
Yes.
Motherfuckers. You rock. You're so fucking awesome.
Yes. Woo! Oh. Go Max and Chloe. Is that Willy Wonka? That right there. That seat, that thing, that... I know it's not Willy Wonka, but it reminded me of Willy Wonka. I just thought you should know. I love Chloe's hair. Is it good? We good? Morning. Let's take a selfie.
Always remember this moment.
Hashtag woke up like this.
Photobomb! Photo hog. Feels like a different world from yesterday.
We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night.
Like it needs another one. I'd like to do something good for my school in Arcadia Bay. I can't even submit my photo to represent. I just don't want to be rejected.
Every great artist gets rejected before they get accepted. So you have to enter a photo. Even though I'm pimping the school in town you want to torch? Come on, I don't want to see Arcadia Bay burn to the shore. I just say shit like that because I've been trying to get out of here since you left, basically. If I could find Rachel, then pay Frank off, I'm still leaving to start a whole new life.
Wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to. Maybe we should get up. I have to get back to Blackwell soon.
Oh, does the schoolgirl have a test today?
Yeah,
I'm starting
maybe.
To feel like going to Blackwell every day is a test. I just need to get on my regular school schedule again.
So is this it? Is this it? It's basically get up. Okay, yeah, so this is it. Mask up polish in the
morning looks like shit. Okay, I need to get dressed now.
Yay!
I don't think I'll be moshing today.
Yes? Yay! I get to go to the drive-in!
Wow, I remember this old phone. We decorated it together.
That's so cute. Okay. Wallet.
The fact that she put the photo next to Rachel's is so touching.
Okay. It's in the box.
Wow, sir. That was my 10th birthday. I didn't know Chloe kept this stuff.
Look at how cute we are. Aww. Okay, clothes. Yes, let's get dressed.
Ugh. Still reeks like a chlorine factory.
Yay.
See if you can find a suitable outfit in my fashion room.
Okay.
Okay, time for some Chloe cosplay.
Hey, there you go. Rachel left a bunch of her clothes with me. She's your size.
But not quite my style.
Max, you don't have a style yet. At least give it a try. You can always rewind back to your chlorine brand t-shirt and generic jeans.
Suck. I like my shirt and jeans. But it would be cool to try on Rachel's clothes just to see if they fit.
Stop second-guessing yourself, Max. Put this on and let your inner punk rock girl come out. You can afford to take chances whenever and whatever you want to try. For example, I dare you to kiss me.
What?
I double dare you. Kiss me now.
Yeah, do it. Do it. Do it. Do it.
Damn. You're hardcore, Max. Now I can text Warren and tell him he doesn't stand a chance. Unless he's into girl-on-girl action.
You're such a dork.
Yay!
Oh man, that was priceless when I kissed Chloe.
I'm she keeping that. I'm keeping it. Do I look good? How good do I?
Looking sick, Max.
Max, stop.
A couple tats, some piercings, and we'll make a fresher out of you yet.
Ready for the mosh pit, Shaka Bra.
Max, no, maybe. Stop.
Stop. Go on down and say hi to
Just
Joyce.
Just stop, Max.
For breakfast. I have to wake and bake first.
I promise not to
cry.
Let's not rewind and find out, okay?
Gun.
Frank might think twice about messing with Chloe now, but if David finds out, shit's...
Yeah.
I thought Chloe might put up a pic of me instead. Can't compete with Rachel. Holy shitballs. Frank is scary. I should have let Chloe take that money.
Now I feel bad. Stop, game. I made the right choice, okay?
I was such a wuss to cower in the closet while David hit her.
I know. I tried to get rid of it. Okay, food.
Oh my god, that smells so amazing.
Miss Clawfield, I wanted to thank you so much for your actions with my daughter, Kate. You showed true grace and bravery when you went up to that roof with her. You must know you did all that was possible and that Kate's life was never in your hands, or even hers at that point. Kate has left us for another world, but she'll always be with us, and I know she wants you to have a long, dynamic, blessed life. Our family will forever include you in our prayers. Peace and joy, Richard Marsh.
It's like when we were kids here.
I killed Kate, I'm sorry. I still feel so bad. Selfie, again, hashtag woke up like this. Woke up like Rachel Amber. There's the bird! Hi, birdie! Hey,
that's the bluebird I saved Monday in Joyce's room. Chloe has had this damn dirty pirate towel since we were kids. Serious flashback.
Hi, birdie. You're welcome. Alright, I'm gonna go downstairs. Time for breakfast. Nom nom, nummy nom nom nom. Hi, Joyce. Good morning. Oh, I already saw these. Aw. Okay. Hi, Joyce.
Good morning, Joyce.
Rachel. Max. Oh, you startled me. Well, you fit those clothes well.
Thank you.
You're not a hellraiser like her or Chloe. That's exactly what you want to chow on.
Eggs and bacon. Because I don't like pancakes.
All the way. Remember when you guys would sleep in until I yelled out, wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey.
Totally. We'd wake up so fast.
So this time you can help me with the ingredients. I need you to grab me the actual eggs and the bacon.
But what are you gonna do?
I can handle eggs and bacon.
What are you doing though? Oh. Okay. I wanna know why you can't walk over here and grab eggs.
The eggs always come first, as Joyce used to say.
I'm all for being helpful, but I mean...
I should evolve and become a vegan, but, bacon.
Bacon, I know. Bacon's fun.
Thanks. After all these years and everything that's happened, it's great to see you and Chloe together again. She hasn't had a good friend since you or Rachel. Oh, those clothes remind me so much of her. Such a sweet girl.
I'm sweeter though, right?
I'm just hoping she's living large in L.A.
I'd love to think that too, Joyce. But
we are on the same page, Max. I keep hoping that Rachel will show up or even send a message to Chloe from Hollywood. Or wherever she is.
Is Rachel in trouble?
I hate to even think this, much less say it out loud, but I think Rachel is in serious trouble.
I know. I watch those awful true crime shows, and it makes me ill if I think about Rachel ending up on one. So, I don't think too much.
I see why Chloe is so obsessed with finding her.
Max Caulfield, are you actually jealous of Rachel?
No. No.
What?
No. No, Max.
No way.
No.
I know I was selfish when I left.
You're not jealous.
I'm glad Chloe found a better friend.
No. Just a different one. Last time I saw you and Chloe in your pirate outfits, I knew she would never find a better friend. I just wish you could have stopped Chloe from getting busted by David for that joint.
I know, but it seems like Chloe and me were pirates 1,000 years ago.
And that makes me, what, 1 century old? You're only 18, Max. Oh, youth. If only I could go back.
It's not all that, Joyce.
Voila, a breakfast fit for us queens. And a king. Go sit at the table.
Yay, food! Thanks, Joyce. Okay, cereal? Joyce, can I have cereal instead?
Chloe still eats the same cereal. So do I.
Woo! Okay, food. Food it is. Yes! Num nums! Give me num nums! What am I looking at?
I guess pretty flowers. Waters the plant here.
I want to water it. Thank you, Joyce.
Thank you so much, Joyce.
You're so nice.
I'm never leaving this table.
Good, you can clean.
Kate's life was sure worth a nice exploitive headline.
Peanut butter? Kate's no, I don't want to look at that. I want the peanut butter. Headline. Peanut butter. Peanut butter.
I'm glad that's creamy and not crunchy.
Yeah, same. I don't like crunchy. Yum, food. Now what do? Do I continue eating? Or do I just sit here? Hi, Joyce.
Seeing you again?
Yay!
Ah, made me remember so much. I know these photos don't measure up to your work, Max.
My favorite photographers probably take pictures similar to yours. You make David happy, Joyce.
He wants us all to be happy, Max. He's just not great at showing it.
I don't think I can rock this outfit like Rachel.
You have your own cool style.
Yeah, I do.
Wowzer. I totally remember that day.
I'm glad. William took this picture with his instant camera. Oh, it was the last picture he ever took. He had his car out right after this.
I know, Joyce.
Talk about Chloe. Let's talk about Chloe.
I'm sorry.
Don't talk about William.
I didn't show you this to be morbid. In fact, I want you to have this. This was when my baby was so full of life and light. She was hopeful, positive.
Aww.
Everything she's not today. And this was the last time I ever saw Chloe truly happy.
Poor Chloe. Hi, Chloe.
Did you guys
Welcome
have a
back.
Bonding session about how fucked up I am?
It's not always about you.
Chloe, please. It's too early to start picking a fight. Eat instead.
I'll keep the warden busy while you go peek in the garage.
Now stop whispering or I'll know you're talking about me.
Stop being so nosy, mother. Jeez, I can't do anything around here without everybody getting up in my shit.
No one can
go
even joke
Chloe?
With you. Chloe, you fly off the handle like that.
Excuse me. I have to use the bathroom.
Sure, run off and pee when you should back me up.
Sorry.
Now, who's being paranoid? Just listen to yourself.
Nobody else does.
Yay, I did a good job.
I do
okay.
need to get into David's computer. He's gotta be hiding shit.
Alright. Use. Hello?
No shit, it needs a password. How about step douche? Try again. I need more clues.
Drawer.
Maybe Aww. I could try stepdad for the password.
Okay, let's try stepdad, yeah. Stepdad? Stepdad.
Worst hacker ever.
Okay, no, never mind. Cupboard?
Nothing to see here.
I see corned beef. Cupboard? Oh, search. Cupboard?
Nothing in it.
But a TV and surveillance cameras. Search?
Naturally, David would buy a heavy-duty military padlock. I can even see the combination. That might be a useful password.
717... So, I can search and find different passwords. Okay. I think I'm gonna
There's
look
no way Chloe
around
could put that gun back now.
More. And see if I can find passwords and all
Maybe
that.
Maybe this
ID
number might work.
Yeah, ID number. Alright, I'm gonna look for all the possible passwords and then I'm gonna go to the computer and look. Alright, I think I found all of them, so I'm gonna go back over here. Family. Let's continue with family. Stepdad, already did that. Seven.
Oh, shitballs. No way, Max. You totally froze the laptop.
Typical Max. family. Let's go back here. 11:27:08.
School.
Yay!
Max the hacker strikes again.
I'm
Whoa.
Smart.
Spoiler alert. Rachel definitely hooked up with Frank. But why does David care? Instead of stalking Kate, David could have helped her.
Overheard Kate and Dana W. talking about supplies for Vortex Club party. Drugs? Watched Kate with her church group. She knows her Bible. Kate stays in bathroom longer than other students. Drugs? Saw Kate helping Jefferson after class. Don't trust grown men with goatees. Kate has kept to herself since Vortex Club party, not even church. Drugs? Tried to talk to Kate about the party. She got upset and ran. Guilty.
This is so wrong. Oh, creepy bastard.
Why does he have my classes? My class schedule. This... You're creepy.
I better tell Chloe about this now. Oh, it's just one more thing to make her sad.
Madsen is crazy. Chloe, I gotta tell you something important. Hey, Max, hope you're okay. Just want to thank you for not giving me anything about me and my mom. You cared so much about Kate when nobody else did. Thanks, Taylor. I know you care too. Not enough to save her. Chloe! Oh, no.
Nice
Bad
breakfast.
Things are about to happen.
David, you back already?
I have to take a nap after writing up vandalism reports last night.
What happened?
Some little shit-ass punks broke into the swimming pool. This is what happens at these PC bullshit colleges. Entitled students taking over the campus.
Do you know for sure it was black whale students?
Who else would do it? And I'm gonna bust them. Figures you'd be here. Is that your Rachel Amber Halloween costume?
You know more about her than me.
No. You and Chloe think you know more than anybody, like all teenagers.
Leave Max alone, David. Stop threatening students.
He threatens them with surveillance cameras so he can spy on everybody. Like he spies on all of us here.
Don't start, Chloe. Not now.
Yeah, I'm just always starting shit, right? You're a total paranoid, David.
Not now, Chloe.
He used to call me a loser for getting kicked out of Blackwell. So who's the loser now, David? Who haven't you accused or harassed? Between your
Chloe,
Rachel and Kate, what have you done besides get in trouble?
Yes. I'm siding with Chloe.
You're a bully, David.
David's crazy.
I saw you harass Kate Marsh when she was going through hell. You could have totally helped her. Everybody at Blackwell is a suspect to you, except for Nathan Prescott. That's why the students and faculty don't like you. You even hit your stepdaughter. I do respect your service, but you don't respect anybody.
Chloe was doing drugs. That's illegal.
You don't slap her.
In your family and at your work.
Yeah, that.
Why do you have photos of Kate Marsh and Rachel Amber in your files anyway? What? Is this true, Max? Yes, David.
Yes.
Why do you have these files at
yes,
all?
Yes, David.
I find this very disturbing.
Me too, David.
I do not have to take this kind of interrogation. Not from you punks.
Maybe you should call
him. He's
down.
Obviously oh. hiding something.
You're turning on me now, huh? Of course. Women always stick together. Well, screw you.
David, you better go to a hotel until we figure this out.
You can't kick me out of my own home.
It's my home, David. Paid for and in my name. You know the law, right?
Oh, I thought I knew a lot of things.
Go, Joyce.
Like when I'm out flanked.
Have a nice day, Chloe.
Oh.
For once, just please shut up. I hope Joyce doesn't hate me for tearing into David.
No, I'm sure she loves me for that. That was great. Can I talk to Joyce?
Max,
Joyce,
don't
are you okay?
Beat yourself up. David earned this all by himself. Understand?
What happens if I talk to David?
I don't want to see or hear you again, Max. You've hurt me and my family enough.
I didn't do anything. This is all you, dude.
Max, that gave me chills. And you better not rewind this one.
Don't worry, Chloe. I'm not. You ready to go? Let's go. I gotta get to school.
Listen.
When I went through David's laptop, I found pictures of Rachel and Frank. Being more than friends.
Right, no way, Max. She was just posing to tease Frank.
If you're not gonna believe me, why don't we check out what Frank has in his RV?
What's that gonna prove?
Frank has Rachel's bracelet. What else does he have in there?
Motherfucker better not have anything. For his sake.
True.
Let's check the door. Frank gets so wasted, he sometimes forgets to lock it.
I can't believe you hung out with him.
Not anymore. We have to be casual ninjas here.
Shitless.
Okay, here's the plan. I'll go to the diner and distract Frank by telling him I have his money, but he needs to come with me. Then you come in and rewind so Frank doesn't see me. Then you can tell Frank he needs to check out his RV, and then you rewind after you get the key, and...
Chloe, I got it.
Chloe. I got this.
I got it. Girl, just
don't
chill.
Don't let my epic plan get in the way of yours. I'll try to scrounge up a Scooby snack to distract his mangy mutt.
You do that. Find a quick and easy way to snag Frank's keys.
Oh, I love that. Maxine, Pop here. I'm sorry I haven't gotten in touch sooner. I know that you're upset, but your mom and I know you did everything you could to save that girl. Some things are just out of our control. And if you want to come back home now to relax and maybe go to a high school around here, the door is wide open. Thanks, Pop. It's been intense here, but I'm not ready to come home. Talk later. Okay. Hello?
Good morning. How are the fish today?
Don't ask. First the snow, then an eclipse. What's next? The tornado?
You don't think it could be like climate change or something?
Climate sure has changed around here. Just saw
what do you mean
that
a tornado?
Prescott brat having a fit by himself in the parking lot.
Isn't he always having a fit?
He ain't the only one. You knew what was going on with the fish around Arcadia Bay. Sorry, I'm too pissed to talk about it. See you around, kid.
I can rewind. What do you want? Hello, fisherman?
Good morning. How are the fish?
Don't ask.
Fish.
I heard
the fish.
Something bad was happening to the fish in Arcadia Bay.
Well, since you mentioned it first, there ain't no fish in Arcadia Bay.
What?
There's not?
Come on. None?
None worth catching and eating anymore. I'm not shitting you. Salmon, trout, bass have died and migrated. Even the damn clams are dying.
Oh my god. But what about...
Sorry, it's too salty to talk about it. See you around, kid.
I'm sorry, dude. Oh, that sounds terrible. What are the flyers about?
Look at all these flyers. It's so sad that nobody will read them.
Well, I was gonna read them. Alright, what are we doing?
Good lord, bacon.
Hello, Frank.
Again. Ugh, but I need to get those keys from Frank.
Hello?
Turn up the brain to 11, Max. How can you
speak? Hi, Frank.
You show up after almost shooting me? You have serious balls, little girl. But hanging out with Chloe, playing with guns, and dressing like Rachel doesn't make you cool or tough. The fuck do you want?
How do you know these are Rachel's clothes?
Because she looks beautiful in them and you look like ass. Aiming a gun doesn't make you any sexier.
Grab your keys and let's check out your RV.
Let's not. You fucking creep me out.
You creep me out.
In other words, Max, no keys. Maybe
okay.
I could chat up that officer. Or even
poster.
The poster doesn't mention whacked students with guns.
No. What's in the bathroom? Kate Marsh, love you long time. You killed Kate. I know I did.
Maybe we all did.
I know I did. Can I open this? I can't. The seventh sign. The sea in the sky will turn black and living things die because of it. Rachel Amber Oates. Whoa. It's a deer. Oh my gosh. Whoa. Okay. Look.
You'd never
postcards.
Know how weird this town is by these postcards.
Yeah. Okay. Hello, Mr. Police Officer?
How you doing, Maxine? I'm so sorry you had to be up there with Kate when she, you know... Just know that we're proud of you for going up there.
Thanks, Officer Barry. I know you guys deal with this stuff way more than me, but it is hard to deal with.
I'm glad you're representing Blackwell Academy.
Let's talk about Nathan.
I thought Nathan Prescott represents Blackwell.
Well, don't make me backwash this bacon. You know what the Prescotts represent.
Taking over Arcadia Bay?
You're not far wrong, Max. I heard the Prescotts are working on some new big land deals. Mr. Prescott helped out my family once a while ago. So I made a deal with him that I can't seem to get out of. Man, if I could get one instant replay in life. I better finish my breakfast first.
Okay, rewind. Hello, Mr. Officer.
How you doing, Maxine?
Thanks, Officer Barry.
I'm glad.
Yay. Eh? Prescott deal.
Well, I heard a rumor you were working for the Prescott family on the side.
Jesus, doesn't this town ever shut up?
I don't blame you for getting extra work.
Look, sometimes I check up on the Prescott family to make sure they're doing all right. Nathan included. Keep this quiet, Max.
Try interrogating somebody else, Lieutenant Caulfield.
Okay, I can use this information with Nathan. Sup, Nathan?
Rachel! Whatever the fuck. Oh, look, Max Amber. Nice outfit. By the way, thanks for getting me fucking expelled, you tweed bitch. You're lucky this is a public place.
That's your fault, dude.
Considering we're in a public diner with a police officer right over there, you shouldn't advertise your rage, Prescott.
Oh, yeah? You shouldn't have bitch snitched on me to that fucked up principal.
Let's talk about the cop's information.
I heard your dad hired a local cop to keep an eye out on you and Frank Bowers. Like a babysitter.
Bullshit. My dad doesn't hire. He owns. And these pigs know better than to narc on me.
Do they? I hope that means Frank won't get busted.
Eventually he will. Guy's into some freaky shit. He told me once he took a weird blood oath for Rachel. Forget I told you that. Seriously. Now get off my crack, whore. Keep your pie holes shut.
Ooh, I want to hear more about that blood oath.
Get out of my space.
Dude?
I shouldn't have said that.
I will slap you. Rewind. Go, come on. Okay. Hi, Nathan, how are you? Mm-hmm. I know, you hate me. Let's talk about the blood oath.
Weren't you supposed to keep your mouth shut about the blood oath Frank took for Rachel?
Blood oath? Who? What the fuck? I never told anybody about that freaky shit. Besides, everybody knows Frank is a liar and a loser. Even Rachel did.
Yet Rachel Amber hung out with him more than you.
So? Rachel wanted Frank's stash. She let him take pictures, then he carries around her photo like she posed for love. Dumbass.
Oh. So I just learned something. Hi, Frank. What's up, buddy? I got something to talk to you about. Let's talk about Rachel's photo.
You know
photo.
I saw that photo Rachel gave you.
How do you know about that? Huh? Chloe, right?
She just told me that one of Rachel's favorite pictures was the one she did for you.
Really? Yeah, I mean, that's what I thought. She was just a natural beauty, you know? Wait, let me find it. Here, judge for yourself.
Max is prettier. Let's spill the food.
You eat like a pig. Try the floor.
I was eating those beans. Are you fucking insane? I was eating those beans.
He was eating those beans, guys. Okay, but can I have the keys now? Can I take the key?
I'm afraid I'll have to take your keys now, asshole.
Oh.
You did not just do that. Give me back my keys, bitch.
Take the keys and then rewind. And then I still have the keys. And he doesn't notice. Okay, well...
Keep
yes,
up.
here.
Now back to Claire.
How do I stop this? How? Okay, well, I got the key. I forgot how to stop the rewind. All right. Hello. Okay, now we're here. Oh no, Alyssa. Something's gonna happen to Alyssa.
Are you kidding me?
Oh no. Alyssa, you should probably move.
Watch out.
Alyssa, watch out. Takes one step back. Yay. Are you okay?
That was close, Alyssa.
Okay, Max. This is the third time you've saved me from harm's way. You must be my angel.
Don't thank me. I haven't done anything special.
I saw you try and save my friend Kate on that roof. The only one who did. While people took...
You and Kate were friends?
Kate was my friend, too.
I didn't know Alyssa and Kate were friends.
Everybody saw that. I'm proud of you for being so brave. You're pretty cool, Max.
Thanks,
That's
Alyssa.
That's not how I feel today, but thanks.
I like your hair.
We need to hang out more. Drink some wine. I have to go, but let's talk later, cool?
Yay! I made an I made an almost new buddy. Where's Chloe? There you are. Sup, Chloe? Here's the key.
I should have known. The amazing Spider-Max.
I couldn't have done it without Frank. Now let's get in and out.
You'll need this, Max. On your mark, get set, throw!
They're on the road.
Get the treat, treat boy.
Go!
The meat is in the street.
Oh no! Please, please do not let that poor dog be hit.
I bet he's fine. I'm sure he is. Come on, we definitely don't have time to waste now.
No, I need to look to see if the dog was okay. No! No!
Oh,
no!
Please, please don't let that dog be hurt.
No.
Or worse.
No. Was he hurt? Was he? I can't go over there. I think I see the dog under the wheel. Oh no, no, I'm undoing that. I'm rewinding. Come on. Okay, I'm rewinding. I'm not throwing it into the.
I should have known. The amazing.
I thought I saw the dog under the front wheel. Through in the parking lot.
Get the treat, treat boy.
I think we just made that dog our bitch. Get it?
Now we can snoop in peace. But let's not waste time. The doggy is busy now, but he
let's
might come back.
Let's go! Damn. I thought my room was a shithole.
You're not a creepy drug dealer.
Frank has issues, but he's not creepy. At least I didn't think so until I saw him with Rachel's bracelet.
Yeah, where's Rachel's bracelet?
Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy. Can you see us heading down the
coast? We're not stealing the RV, Chloe.
Yes, we'd be tearing up the highway. And you'd probably want me to kiss you again. Chloe, we're on a schedule. We need clues about Rachel.
I know. Just daydreaming.
So what am I looking for? Let's look at the bottle.
You
just scope
the area.
Bottle.
Picture Frank and Chloe drinking beer and hanging
what?
Out.
What? I didn't hear anything you said, Chloe.
That would be so cool to take this baby on the road with Chloe.
I know, right? Okay. Nothing here. Dog food.
I think the doggy likes his bone more.
Yeah, dog
Pompidou?
Food.
For reals? That's a poodle's name.
Okay. Baseball bat.
I doubt Frank is trying out for the Arcadia Bay Brewers. The archetypal filthy guy dishes. Good to know Frank has a knife lying around.
Yay!
Chloe isn't scared.
She's loving this. Frank must spend all his drug money on baggies. Recycling. Of course Frank gets the munchies. Nice rig.
Can I play music?
Glad Frank treats something here with respect.
Nothing. Okay. What about the sink?
How can somebody live like this?
Okay. Open.
Ooh, Frank's stash.
Ooh. Photo. Look at the photo.
That's almost cute to see Frank posing with his dog.
Aww. That dog is so cute. What's in the vent?
Okay, this vent is loose. I need something to pry it open.
Alright, what do I use to pry it open with? Oh, the knife.
This is almost as good as a set of keys.
The knife. Wow, that took me way too long. Okay, vent one.
My blade will open any portal.
What's this?
Oh man, Rachel and Frank's dog. I don't know if I should be touched or disturbed.
Frankie B, hope you read this the first thing in the morning. Sorry about last night. I was being a monster, and took it on you and poor Pompidou, I think. I forgot how to say its name. There's a lot of weird crap going on in my life, and sometimes I feel like I'm never going to get out of Arcadia Bay. Thank God for you. You're one of the best things I have here, and I smile when I think of us together. Let's just drive out of here forever. Love you always. Heart, R.A.
Okay, I'm glad so Rachel got to drive this beast. She looks genuinely happy. Rachel really did hang out with Frank.
Yeah.
I want to know more about Rachel than I want to know.
Whoa, okay.
Trouble in paradise.
Frank, that was not cool what you did, and don't blame the drugs. You actually scared me, and I thought you'd never chill out. I've never seen you act this way, and the next time will be the last. I'm a Leo, and we don't look back. I care about you, us, so maybe we need to break our routine. Rachel. Okay. Here's the account book.
That makes me ill that Rachel posed like this for Frank. I wrote him love letters. I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
Because she knew how you would react.
And she wasn't much of a friend, huh? Just another person who shits all over me. Why does everybody in my life let me down? My dad gets killed, you bail on me for years, my mother gloms on a stepfucker. Now Rachel betrays me.
Chloe, Rachel is missing. Nobody betrayed you.
Bullshit! Who hasn't? Fuck everybody!
Chloe! Oh no. Oh. I thought the dog was gonna get hit again. I got scared.
Chloe. You can't keep blaming me and everybody for everything wrong in your life. It's so not fair.
I gotta blame somebody, otherwise it's all my fault. Fuck that.
It's nobody's fault.
It's just life. Shit happens. It's nobody's fault. Blah, 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 as Mr. Jefferson would say. And Kate Marsh.
Yes, Kate Marsh killed herself. She's dead. Such sad, okay? That doesn't make me feel better about my fucked up life, get it?
So who do you most want to blame?
My fucking dad, of course. Hello?
David?
You blame David?
I said my dad. My real father, who got himself killed for nothing.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Chloe, your dad didn't choose to leave you.
I know that, Max. My mom actually blames herself. Just because she wanted a ride home from work. Sometimes, even I blame her.
No, you don't.
Yes, Max, I do. Do you know what it's like to wait for your father to come home when you're a kid? And he never does?
No, of course not.
But I was with you that day. It was just a terrible accident.
I wish that made me feel better. But ever since he died, my life has been dipped in shit.
You're still here.
You don't want to hear this, but you're still here. Alive. With me. And that is no
accident. I feel so bad for Chloe.
You're right. I don't want to hear this.
Chloe, I can't do this out on my own. I need you with me. And Rachel needs you.
I feel so bad for Chloe. Well, thanks for the ride. Poor Chloe.
Oh my god. What is happening now?
I have a new power. Cool. Watch it. Watch it. Watch it. AD to find the sweet spot? What is... What is... I'm confused.
You look hilarious.
Yes! Yes! I did it! Now what?
Someday Daddy will get one of them newfangled computers.
I hope the flash didn't scare you, Max. This is a keeper.
Not until I see it first. You know the rules, Dad. Max, tell him. Whoa, hey. You look totally pale. Are you okay?
Yeah. I just... Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, Chloe. Give me the thumbs up or thumbs down.
So this is me.
Well,
it's still me. I'm an old me's bud. Whoa.
What is this?
But not the cook.
William is here.
Yes,
and
we can't.
Chloe is just a kid.
And serve us slackers.
Am I that far back in time?
You mean pancakes?
That's so cool.
In France, they call them crepes.
I'm 18 years old inside my 13-year-old self.
If you want to eat,
how?
We. I volunteer to break the eggs.
Do you remember
That's
how
so
many
cool.
eggs?
Mom said it depends.
That's true.
So
man, I remember Chloe reading this.
Tween
but
life.
Not after today.
Question the chef.
Right, like you're the real cook here.
Oh yeah, I miss movie nights here. Cookies and popcorn.
I'll let her know that.
This is so cool.
I know they never took that big vacation.
Sucks. Hello? I can't answer it. Oh, hi, William. Hi, Chloe.
Hello.
What do I do?
Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Whales.
Joyce loves William so much.
What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course, I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you.
I have to stop William from taking his car today.
Ladies, I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She doth have many bags.
How do I stop him?
Grub for us to feast
you are
upon.
Ridiculous.
William, no. Dude, no. Hey,
shit,
stop.
Keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
What a mess we made. I remember those cool drawings I did with Chloe.
Your keys are nowhere. Crap, where's the keys? I want to take the keys. He can't. No. Bad.
You
what?
Can't hide from me
no.
Forever.
No. No. Hey. No. You're not taking those keys, William.
remember how many eggs?
Mom said it depends.
Score!
That's true.
So, how many eggs?
Don't you dare question the chef.
Hide keys. Yes.
I am when your mom is away.
Okay.
I'll let her know.
Okay. It's good. What's in here? Sorry about the dog. Telephone plug. Unplug.
Boom. Disconnected.
Yeah.
Yes. Here's the Two Whales number. Now I can warn Joyce.
55503-1990. No!
Hey, honey.
No!
I have no idea why the whole thing is moving just now. I'm just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Whales. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you.
Oh, no.
Excuse me.
You don't know where the keys are.
Rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She don't have many bags of delicious grub for us to feast upon.
You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the square.
Nowhere.
You mean your
Nowhere.
College fund? Keys, please.
Nowhere. Nowhere. I don't know where they are.
Shit, where are those keys?
They're nowhere.
Another dollar for the swear jar.
You're bankrupting me.
No. No.
I knew this thing would come in handy. How the
no.
hell did my keys end up
No.
Here?
No.
And no,
no
Chloe and Max wine tasting session.
Dad.
No.
Don't blow it, because tonight your mother promised to make us a world-famous salmon surprise with chocolate cake for dessert. Max, you'll be here too, right?
She's never leaving me.
That makes all of us.
Oh. No! No!
I have to try. I have to. I was
no.
put here to use this power to save William. For Chloe.
I'm gonna save William! I don't really see anything else that I need to do.
Hey, honey. I have no idea why the home phone didn't ring just now.
What did I draw?
I'm just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Whales. What?
Obvious, but
oh,
it will have to do.
Of course I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha.
That's a cool snow dough.
Like the one I saw. All right,
Excuse
William.
Me, ladies, I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us to feast upon.
Yay!
You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that someday.
It's nowhere. What
I
happened?
I knew this thing would come in handy. How the hell did my keys end up here?
No!
And no Chloe and Max wine tasting session.
Can't hide the keys in there.
Your mom is away.
Can't hide the keys in the flower pot.
I'll let her know that.
Can't hide the keys in there. Sliding door. Throw the keys! Yes! 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 Okay. Did it work? Oh, I was supposed to draw!
I know I had those keys
no.
right here. I know it. Forgot all about you, little buddy. Release the keys! Of course. Last time I ordered from Spy Guy Electronics.
You can take the bus, right? The stop is right down the street.
This I can do.
Yeah.
Good call, Max.
Oh, yeah.
Yay.
The bus is great. It comes every 15 minutes, and there'll be plenty of room for you and Joyce and groceries, and it'll save the environment.
You sold me already. I'm off to yonder bus stop. Joyce will love this.
Max, you are being so fucking strange. You feel okay?
Chloe!
I'm okay!
I am awesome! We are awesome!
I didn't draw the butterfly! Oh, crap. Yes! I saved William! I saved William! So what happened?
Hello, are you even listening, Maxine?
All my friends in LA told me that
are we all buddies now?
Never, Maxine. I know, sorry, Mad Max. You're not pissed at me, right? Right? Do you want to go hit the girls' potty and smoke them peace pipe?
Where's Kate?
I think Max is high. She's acting like so weird. You cool, Max?
Nobody listened when I said
please tell me Kate's alive.
Courtney, you don't want anybody in the club.
Like, whatever, bitch.
So I'm part of the Vortex Club now?
Warren, he hooked up with Stella? Oh no, this is totally fucked up. What else have I changed? Chloe.
Chloe? Where's Chloe? Hi. Is Kate alive? That's my question right now. Is Kate alive? Please tell me Kate's alive. Okay. Where's Chloe? Where's Kate? I shouldn't have saved William. Where's Chloe? Am I still friends with Chloe?
Max Coffey.
William!
Taking a break after taking Seattle by storm, huh? We thought we'd never see you again after you left for the big city.
No. I'd never do that to Chloe.
Speaking of, I know she's been dying to see you. Hold on.
Where's Chloe? Chloe! Chloe!
You have a
Chloe!
Visitor!
Chloe! What? What? Max, what's... No, what happened? What did I do to Chloe? Oh no! I messed up! And that's it? You're just gonna leave me off there? Well, that's messed up. Please tell me I can go back to fix that. Please let me kill William. Oh, I feel so bad. I'm gonna need another break. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, give a big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button if you want to see more. I make new videos every single day. Thank you again so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye. What just happened?